Yeah. So, last time I recorded episode 2, the whole screen was black, so I actually did chapter 2 and 3 and died a lot. They didn't record it for some reason. I still feel absolutely terrible. It's working now anyway, so. We continue from last time. I did a mission for you had to go to every gas station and give stamps and a few other rob a bank stuff. So this is chapter 4.
This isn't a joke anymore, right? You got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight.
One second, guys.
Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
Lockpicks, eh? Just grab a sandwich. In case we've got low health, which we don't. Sod the shower. Tuxedo again. Weird.
The guy only did my week's pay all of a sudden.
Two pistols. Don't know where my machine gun's gone, but cash we choose today. That's cool. Let's take the Cossack. It's one of the fastest cars. Handling's not great.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Man, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think? What can I get you, sir? Coffee.
Yes, come on. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
It wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back work the peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking.
Yeah, we did the docks last episode.
So how about tonight?
Putting boxes on the truck.
We talked about yesterday.
Two fucking months, two fucking men. I want my money!
Very boring job at the docks.
Hey,
drive to the mall and go and rob the jewelry store. It's an interesting job.
So how'd it go with the port?
What, Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys off. It was small kind of
crap. We had to take the guy's money. He worked at a docks. Sorry, ma'am.
You didn't have to do it. It's not like you forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. You got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
So this job beats putting boxes on a dock.
Did you not see that light turn red?
Nope. Certainly didn't.
Take your fucking foot off the accelerator!
Oh, wow.
You drive like my fucking weirdo.
Nah, it wasn't that bad. It was gonna blow.
Put the car here. Make a great escape. Somebody else planning to rob it.
What the hell is this? Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Mine fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard. What the fuck are you doing?
What the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here.
Fuck off, so this is our house. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand over everything.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would
have set it out.
Westside Mall, repeat 1031. North Korean Tower. This is Car 54.
We're on it. And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Fuck out.
Get the fuck out of here. What are you waiting for? Get him, Lars! Ryan, what about the car? Let's get out of here! I'm trying! Shit! Hey, Vito, I got it open! Come on! Wipe my ass while I open his door. Keep those assholes off my back! Almost down! Hold him up! Come on! I said, get open up! Okay, cut. We're out of here. Vito, come on! Please! Police! There's no way out!
Look for magazines like you do. See, there's a magazine that I nearly missed. Probably missed a few others. Which way? Oh look, two magazines. I should go back, really. Thanks for the Tommy gun. I'm gonna have to properly check for these magazines. You can't
get the fuck out of here. You're waiting for. Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Let's get out of here!
Ryan! Get the fuck out of here. You're waiting for. Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Get
out of here! Try it!
Shit!
Hurry up!
I find the assholes and open this door.
Those assholes broke my back! Hold on, Scott! Hold on, one! Hold on! Come on, you can get
up and up. Okay. Right. Beat up, come on.
Please, police. There's no way out. I don't find another
where's
way.
Where's that magazine gone? Have I picked it up? Shit. Yeah, I picked him up. Checking for magazines.
Shit, another dead end.
For God's sake. It isn't hard though, isn't it?
Get the fuck out of here, you're waiting for. Get him, lads!
Ryan, get away the cops!
Get out of here!
Ryan!
Shit!
When I open this door.
Get those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Hold them on, just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay.
Pat, you're out of here. Beat up. Come on. Freeze! Police! There's no way out. Fuck!
Probably missed a ton of magazines.
Shit, another dead end.
I was having a good day till I met you.
For God's sake.
Get the fuck out of here. You're waiting for. Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Let's get out of here!
Ryan!
Shit!
Oh my God. Don't know how I died then, but yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, man. You're waiting for. Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Come on, let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Shit, open up!
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Beat up, come on.
Go back. We gotta find another way out.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out.
fuck! Shit, another dead end. This way, it's our only shot. Ah, but you don't move your ass.
You're fucking crazy, it's covered in ice. One slip and you're dead.
You got no choice. I ain't going to the joint. Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation? Over there! Shoot!
Jesus, be careful. I've lost him.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. You should take us to the street.
Check magazines.
Over Vito, we can't sit out here forever.
Yeah, we can. It's always a magazine in a stupid place. Where's he gone? Oh my god.
Hey, fuck me. What's the hole?
Henry's never gonna believe this. You stupid bastards. Let's go.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy big bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation. Shit, cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Boy, give me your bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way.
$1,000, eh? There's a couple just right over that.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. 10-4.
Easy, LA. Empire Desert.
Somebody just blew up.
Requesting a roadblock on the uptown side of the bridge. Oh no. Need to go change my clothes. Yeah, I said that. Ah, sod it.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
I would rob you, but I'm not going to.
Take care and come.
Thank you. I don't know where they put all of my other magazines. I can never find them. Probably one up there somewhere. Check later. Chapter 5.
Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have potty.
Go do the next mission. I'd like to explore at some point. That'd be nice. Oh, there's a magazine right there. I'm pretty sure that wasn't there before.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, cop, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady right now. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? If she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
How's this gunshot? I might try and rob him.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? I loaded these myself from the back. Come back here!
I got a Caucasian male carrying a handgun. Roger that.
He's a money.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito. This is Rico Garino. We'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Go.
Pick up the hardware. God, the handling is so bad in this car. Whoa. I was jumping out.
Who's there?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Another place where we need to look for magazines.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah, you got his merchandise.
Guns in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it, it's all paid for. Hey, don't forget the ammo, too, huh? Like my mom always said, you can never have too much fun. Whoa, you're turning into my number one customer.
Okay.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Where are you from, man?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did you buy your ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. And things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power.
get from me?
Posters. Yeah? Okay, yeah. Alright. Yeah, it's doing this. Go in a minute. See what's upstairs first. Magazine. Oh, she's for.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you. We're coming for you, Porky! Back me up, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Oh, fuck! Watch out!
What the fuck is that?
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of food. Come on, let's go! Tap, tap!
Check for posters again.
Going in.
Yeah, found another one.
Vito.
In a minute.
What are you doing, Joe?
Thirsty. Good stuff. Try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn this?
I had a Tommy gun before.
Here they come! Going in here, they got condoms.
Move.
Upstairs.
Looking for magazines. Want that Tommy gun as well. Thompson. Don't think there's anything there.
Fuck. I shot my balls off.
Take it easy. You missed them by a mile.
Sexy.
Come on, Vito. He's bleeding all over the place. Move it. Vito, move it. Henry ain't getting any lighter.
Hey, careful. It hurts. Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Hey, you're right. You don't need to get pissy. I won't believe it that here.
No. Please,
let's go.
I don't want that.
Andiamo. What the fuck are you waiting for?
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Right there, shoot him! Are you sick of your pants yet, boy?
Fire spread.
Thank you.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go saying that. Al, it's just a scratch. Doc will give you a few stitches, then we'll all go out and sell
it. No, really.
Shh. Talk right now. Helps consult your strength. You see that in the movie.
Yeah. And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Infiltrate a bomb suspect. We're taking him down. Roger that.
Thing go any faster?
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get the El Greco, damn it.
After this drive, I'll cut the video. Next episode.
Who is this guy?
What guy?
He's got a gun.
El Greco? Shit, Doc. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, jeez.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, the first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our life.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, you know. You always been a quick deal. Must be a guy. Vito, step on it. Henry sweat like a hoover in church back here.
Who make you drive faster? Who that is he?
Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from you. Vito, there, that house, park right in front.
There you go, guys. I'll stop the video here. I hope you enjoyed it.